In the autumn of 1916, during the First World War, Germany began the construction of a major defense line, the Siegfried Stellung, literally meaning the Siegfried position. This line of defense was known to the British as the Hindenburg Line. At the same time, however, the British and the French were both developing a new weapon, one which could easily breach Germany's line of defense, the tank. By 1938, the same name was applied to a new extensive defense, officially the West Wall, which was under construction along Germany's western frontiers. The line of the wall ran approximately from east of Basel to Karlsruhe, west to Luxembourg, and northeast along the borders of Belgium and the Netherlands. Originally intended to defend the re-annexed Saar region in 1936, it was expanded to become the German counterpart to the Allies' Maginot Line.